Okay, so for this right angle triangle, we're trying to figure out how to get C. Okay, we have the numbers for A and B, so we're going to replace the theorem letters for the numbers. So we'd have 9 squared plus 6 squared. So 9 squared would equal 81, 6 squared would equal 36, and you'd add 81 plus 36. That would equal 117. Once that's finished, you'd have to square root it, and you would get the answer to C. So you're not finished once you get the answer, because you have to put it up here and make sure it's the longest side, and put the unit value. And yeah.